which is the best air conditioner for a home. If you are planning to buy a new air conditioner for your home, consider important factors like your budget, the size of the home, size of rooms, and type of rooms that need to be cooled. The air conditioners can be broadly classified into ductless split ACs, ductless cassette units, window units, and ductable units. Each of these types of air conditioners come in various models, designs, and star ratings that determine the energy efficiency of the appliance. Here is a guide to the pros and cons of each air conditioning system. Ductless split AC. A split AC is a wall-mounted ductless air conditioner that has become very popular. They are available in sleek modern designs and various colors. It comprises of three components like the auto compressor, the indoor handling unit, and the connecting pipes and electrical cables. There is minimum air leakage in these air conditioners because the connection between the indoor and outdoor unit is through lines that pass through a small hole drilled in the external wall. The advantage of split ACs is that they are easy to maintain and have washable filters which can be periodically removed, washed, and then fixed back in place. They are noiseless as only the air blowers are within the room while the noisy compressor is fixed outside. The operational cost is not very high because we switch the AC only when it is needed. Make sure that the pipe has a good download slope to ensure that the water discharges outwards easily. To increase the efficiency of the AC, the piping should be as short as possible. Split ACs with inverter technology adjust the power consumption of the compressor when in use and make good savings on the electricity bills. Ductless cassette AC. A cassette AC is a ceiling-mounted ductless unit and is available in a size of 2 x 2 feet. The mode of operation is very similar to a split AC. It is suitable for large living-cum-dining areas where wall-mounted split ACs won't be as effective. They can be installed within the ceiling cavity in between the gap of the true ceiling and the faux ceiling. Cassette ACs are equipped with directional blowing, which throws air in all four directions so that it can distribute the cool air evenly. They are noiseless because the air blowers are present within the room. The disadvantage of a cassette AC is that it can be installed and tucked away only within a false ceiling. The servicing or repairing of the power lines, refrigeration lines and condensate discharge lines, which are all concealed within the faux ceiling, can be challenging due to limited accessibility. To ensure hassle-free maintenance, see to it that the technician cross-checks the slope of the condensate discharge pipe before final installation of the faux ceiling. Window AC. Window air conditioners are fixed within a cutout of the external wall or a window which can accommodate such units. These units are most suitable for small rooms where installation of an outdoor unit is difficult. A window unit is most affordable and reasonably priced in comparison to the other air conditioning systems. These ACs are easy to install and are low on maintenance and are ideal for small rooms. However, the window AC looks bulky because it blocks a part of the window, reducing the access to natural light. It has condensers within the main unit, so it tends to be noisy when in use. The disadvantage is that the immediate area around the window AC will feel cool sooner than the other areas of the room. Since a big cutout is made within the external wall or a window to accommodate the AC, one must burglar-proof the window AC, especially if it is on the ground or the first floor, with a protective window grille or cage. Ductable AC. A ductable AC supplies cool air to the entire home or a particular zone through a system of ducts fixed within the ceiling. It is best suited for large homes where multiple rooms need to be air-conditioned. The ductable units look good because only the vents are visible. In the ductable AC, one can turn off the AC of any zone when not in use. These ACs maintain an even temperature throughout the home. The ductable AC incurs some energy losses as the ducts have to be cooled before the rooms get cooled. The ducts can be prone to leakage or deterioration over time. The cost of materials, installation and maintenance of a ductable AC is higher than that of other air conditioning systems. In case of any repairs, the air conditioning of the whole home will have to be switched off and will not work until the task is completed.